the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Chiunque sia stato non può essere lontano. Se la merce lascia la proprietà, ci rimettiamo il culo.
Ehi, bastardo! Spera solo di piccarti subito la pallotta là in testa!
Si beccano vivo, ti impiccano davanti alla villa e ti lasciano lì per un anno. Ho visto qualcosa che si muoveva vicino alla torre.
Voglio sapere a tutti, gatto. Tieni gli occhi aperti.
These guys are everywhere. Okay, maybe we should have brought guns. Climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda, se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato, d'accordo.
How we doing, Nathan?
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah.
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front. There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front. Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Don't telegraph so much. Nice try.
I gave you that one. Freebie. Listen.
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
Ah!
All right, look. I'm still a little jet-lagged. How about we just call it even? Son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
You know, you're breaking a lot of expensive stuff in here. If you're not careful, they're gonna kick us out of here. Alright, wait, wait! It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there! Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Hanging in there.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Okay. I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right. See you there.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
Fastest way is through the ballroom.
The ballroom's locked down. Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
Ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Se tacciate l'aria! Figlio di puttana! Sappiamo che sei qui da qualche...
Yeah.
Venite fuori! Ora!
Almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam. Oh, good. Close.
All right, boys, change of plans. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
What's our backup?
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom.
They said they brought my friends! We need to get the hell out of here!
Out of time
here.
Hold on, kid. Nearly there. Almost there.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Time to go!
Hey,
hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. Right. But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas' Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
But that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input. Both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey, it's me, yeah. Now the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too.
Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Now, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting.
Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your, death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, I'm trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. So is it just like you remember it?
Of the cathedral grounds?
Yeah.
Pretty much. Although it's been so long, it's a little hazy. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
What the hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral. To meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. This place.
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up.
Let me open this door.
I think we're gonna need something with a little more oomph to open that door.
What do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Oh, take that, door.
Go with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
What's the plan with the crate?
I'm not sure yet.
Shit. Shoreline. Hide!
Yeah, let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Now what?
Got it.
Whoa, careful.
I can hook that.
Shit! Nathan, you okay?
I'm good. Just follow me. Whew. All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy.
Thank you.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over. Give me a boost. Come here. I'll pull you up.
Thanks. All right, there it is. The Monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Well, those are fun. This all day.
Shh. Go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. Once money ran out,
nice one.
There's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general
didn't even last.
Get the left one. I got right.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boys visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Most lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Whoa, I'm not gonna jump this ravine.
Here we go.
Easy, bird. I nearly blew my goddamn arms off, only get chewed out by that
great
prick. I should have bopped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Well, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so. I'd love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
Okay.
All right, let's keep going.
I think we got away. Look at that view.
Sam! This way!
Nice!
Catch your breath. It's more sliding up ahead.
Whoa! Oh, shit! Okay. If he did it, I can do it. Whoa. Better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, what you been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher across the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
You ready for this? Hey, give me a hand.
Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
Looks like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. No swords. Oh, this isn't it. Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Yeah, well, swords are a match. Who's the year? Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Oh, yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
I've been here for a long time. Yeah, look at that.
See what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
All right, let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
There we go.
So, connect the dots. I think you got that one. Nathan, that's it, you got it. Looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Our own treasure.
Josh. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting. They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm has been messing with the radios. If we don't get back from them soon, go check in.
Come on. Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go! Holding up.
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it was never that easy, right?
It's been my experience.
So was that cool constellation?
It was cool. Under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Here they come!
Can't just talk about it.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. Something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Nathan!
Hey, You don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
That to lift a whole bunch of treasure?
Lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this! On my way! I'm freezing! This way! See? Nice move!
Thank you!
Amazing!
So save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
Tell me about it. All right, here we go. My sakes, you okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'll see if there's another... Oh, shit!
Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
Can't get to you from here.
But there's gotta be another way up. Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. Where's Casey? Lose a couple fingers.
I guess that's why you have 10, right? Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, 5?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go. Jesus.
Storm's rolling in fast.
We've been in South Sudan too long.
Not my crew and father are warm-blooded
people. No.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
Oh, what if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
I'll apologize.
No!
There, see? No problem.
For once.
Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful?
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. Keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. God, I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Come here, check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Oh. Give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas, too.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing. That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's okay, it's holding it. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code. Okay.
We're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is...
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa. Jesus.
It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial.
Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Let's do better.
There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Ah. Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. I'm gonna put it back in that big wheel thingy.
See what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestas. There we go. Hey, Sam. Was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
The front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
that's it?
You could try pulling the switch.
I could.
Nathan. You sure you got this?
I was. Oh, crap! The crosses are all definitely in the right place.
Well, then I'm guessing the bucket is not.
There's the light at the top up there. That's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
Oh, shishkinates. No make kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.